Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a video with my client Caitlin. So she has been a loyal Halo Couture client for so long, so I asked her if she would film a video with me today, and I'm so happy that she decided to do it with me. So we're going to tell you about the Halo Couture extensions, and I thought it'd be cool to have a client kind of tell you their input on it and how they do it so you can see how easy they are and what someone besides a Halo Couture rep thinks of them or a stylist. So I'm going to go ahead and ask her some questions and hear her input, and she'll tell you everything about them. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below and we will answer them. And if you want to see the Halo Coutures, keep watching. The reason I wanted to bring Caitlin in is because she wears the fall. I only have a few clients that wear the fall, so I thought it'd be cool to show you guys the difference between the fall and the original Halo. So she has the original 16-inch Halos, and she also has the fall. So we are gonna go ahead and tell you a little bit about them. So she has them in right now. Naturally, her hair is pretty short. We're gonna go ahead and take them off soon and show you how to put them in. So keep watching if you wanna see that. But first I'm gonna ask Caitlin some questions. So ready, Caitlin?
Yes.
Okay, so Caitlin, tell me a little bit about why you choose Halo Couture extensions versus clip-in extensions or tape-ins or crate lengths, all the extensions out there. What makes Halo Couture stand out for you?
Honestly, like, I've done the bead extensions, I've done the tape-in extensions, I've done, you know, the clip-in extensions, and I just feel like they're bad for your hair. And then the halos, it's just the wire goes on, it's super easy. I'm out the door within 5 minutes, and I love them.
Awesome. So I know that you have the 16-inch original and you have the fall. Do you wear them both at the same time, separate? Tell us a little bit about them.
I think it all depends on my day. If I'm gonna wear it, like, if I curl it and, like, I get more volume in my hair, I don't necessarily put the fall in, but I always wear the halo. If I want a lot of volume and I want to, you know, really, really thick hair, I'm gonna put my fall in. And my hair's thinner to begin with, so the fall just helps me feel a little bit more, like, confident as I go out during the day. And
yeah. So tell us a little bit about the fall, because most people do get the original or the layered or regular halos, so I don't have tons of clients that get the fall. Tell me what made you want to try the fall.
For me, what made me want to try the fall was my hair is super short. It's more of like a bob cut, it's straight across, and for me, with just like putting like the regular halo in, it's a little more difficult to blend, but as soon as I put that fall on, everything's covered up, everything is blended.
And you do have thinner hair at the top,
yes.
Right?
And that's, yes. Yeah. And like, it just, like I said, like, it's like that confident boost. I think that anybody like who wants that longer hair, who wants, you know, more thickness and body on top of their hair, this is a great option. It just clips right in and you're right. Good to go.
So how long would you say your halos last you?
Honestly, I've had one for about 2 years and it's still good.
Yeah. So I'm like her too. My halo, I've worn for like 2 years. We're just, you know, I just ordered a new one this week, so we kind of just use it, even though we shouldn't be due for new ones, but we make ours last, so that's cool. Yeah, so I love halos. I think that they are super easy. We're gonna go ahead and show you how to put them in. Is there anything else that you think like someone should know about them?
I mean, I just think that, I mean, you obviously have to take care of them. You don't necessarily have to wash them all the time. That's what's gonna make them last a lot longer. If you curl them or style them, the style on them is going to last multiple days.
Right,
so you're not
gonna
have to touch
them all. Monday, on Friday, it's still nice.
Right.
Like, you just put it in.
You're good to go.
So that's why I think it's better for your hair versus
Absolutely.
Other ones, because you have, you know, Monday you curled it and Friday it's still curled. You're barely putting heat on your natural hair because
yep.
It covers a lot of it. And I just think it's a lot.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So, okay. So we just colored Caitlin's hair too to match these. She has the color 116. And in both of them, her fall is a little rooted. So that's cool too. So right now she has the fall and the 16-inch original in. Which actually, I tell everyone, the 16-inch is very long. It comes to here. I think it's a little longer than clip-ins because it lays lower. So it's to here. 16 is still super long for people who want long but don't want to spend a ton of money as much as, like, longer ones. I always recommend getting this then if you're looking, if you have a budget and but you still want long. I think this one's perfect.
I feel like it's, like, a good starter.
Yeah, and it's a good starter to see if you want, like, what you think about it, if you want to go longer. You know, I started with the 16 and I'm like, okay, longer, longer, longer. I just ordered the longest one. So I, like I was telling Caitlin earlier, I think it's awesome to have two pairs. They have a 16 one to wear straight and I have my long one to wear curly. I think that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this one I think super long and it looks so natural, but still long and nice and sexy. I love it. I was talking to Caitlin before and she honestly had no idea any questions I was gonna ask her. I just told her, what do you think? Do you think that you should put the heels in or I should? And we both said that I think it'd be cool to show her do it because she's not a stylist. So you guys can see that everyday person, it's super easy and convenient. So I'm gonna let her do it and take it off. So do you wanna?
Yeah.
Should I face the mirror?
I mean, I can take it off like facing this way. All right, sure.
Okay, so go
maybe
ahead.
Maybe like putting it in on face that way.
Yeah. So go ahead and take it off. And you guys can see it's super easy to take off and put it, put on, which I love about it. So, okay, so here is what the fall looks like. It is like a top little. I don't know. It's like a little circle.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what I would
like a toupee for women.
Yeah. And it just goes at the top of your head. She's gonna show you to put it in. But I love, this color is so pretty. And I love like the little root it has. So she got the rooted one. It just has a tiny root. It looks kind of more natural to me. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I was so excited to like see how it works today because usually I just kind of give it to her. And I've never really seen how it worked. And I think it's super cool. And I really think that this is a good option for people with thin hair or people with a short haircut that want to make it blend more. Okay, so here's that, and then do you want to take the other
one? Yeah.
So here's the original 16-inch halo. They're both the same color. They're absolutely gorgeous. This color is so pretty. And this one just has the bands, like all of the other ones, and it just rests on your head. Like, she'll show you how to do it. You can adjust it, and the hair is such good quality. I have other halo videos I'll link below if you guys want to check them out, but I'm going to have her put them in now. And look at her hair color. We just did her hair color.
I know, it's looking real good.
And I'm obsessed with it, and look how short her natural hair really is. It's still beautiful though, but that's what's cool about these. She can rock the short haircut one day and then have the long another day. So that's really cool too. Okay, so see how she's just like placing it? And then she's just gonna go in with the comb. And I'm just gonna let you take over.
And I just like pull all my hair out, it's fine.
Yeah, you just pull the top layer out. It's super simple.
It's super simple.
It's so crazy. I feel like I can do it like not looking at it anymore.
I feel like I just yes.
Like, oh, okay.
All you have to do is like brush it, honestly.
Right.
If you just brush, it's so easy. Mm-hmm. And I always do mine with a comb.
Yeah.
The comb that they give is like really, really nice.
Yeah, I love the comb. Oh my god, your hair looks the color. I'm obsessed with her color. Now I'm telling you, it's not just because I did it. Like, I love her hair color.
She's gonna do her hair. Didn't you order this color?
Yeah, I tried hers on. I'm ordering the same color.
So now she's about to have the same hair color.
So I'm super excited. Okay, so now you're gonna go in with the fall.
Yes.
So tell us about that, because I don't really work with this one as much.
So when I do the fall, I don't put it all the way to the front. I kind of put it back a little so that my hair sticks out a little bit, so it's a little bit more naturally blended. And then I just clip it all the way around.
Oh my gosh. And you have to show them the back of your hair, because it's crazy. You can't even see any lines. It's insane.
I mean, you have to like find your place.
Oh yeah, you probably work with it once you get
it. Oh, you have to work with it. But it's super easy.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna turn you around. You guys, look at this. Where is her natural hair? You cannot see it. Did she didn't even style her hair just now. She literally just put these in and they look phenomenal. Like, I'm obsessed.
I feel like no one would ever know that.
So natural. You guys seen how easy that was? That was without styling it. I am seriously obsessed with this fall. This is like the first time I've like really worked with it, and I want it now. Like, I'm obsessed with her hair.
I love it.
So excited to get my new halo. I actually ordered the balayage, same color down here, but it actually has a more of a root. It's a balayage one, and I ordered the 22 layered. We just wanted to show you, answer some questions I get about them, show you the difference between the fall and the original. If you have any questions for Caitlin or I, definitely comment below. She'll look on there and answer them as well. And I'm going to link some pictures before what her hair color looked like, then her after hair color, and then her before short hair, and then after with these. If you guys have any questions or you want to place an order, just email me. And yeah, if you have any questions about color, just let me know. I hope you guys like this video. Thank you so much, Caitlin, letting us see your hair before and after in the fall. And if you have anything else you would want to say to them, you could totally say whatever.
I mean, I just feel like everybody needs to go get Halo Couture. I really do. I love it.
I feel like it's life-changing. I literally said that in my status yesterday. I was like,
right.
This Halo is Halo Couture life-changing. And honestly, they really are, because sometimes if your hair is just not how you want it, or dead or short, you're like, oh, you just aren't not feeling good. I put that Halo on and I feel like I could conquer the world. Like, I swear.
I literally feel like if I have a bad hair day, that I can put my Halo in and I'm good to
go. Much better.
Much better. I would never go to a different extension ever again.
I'm so glad. Like I said, she's been my loyal Halo client.
We can't talk today.
I know.
It's fine.
I can't talk. She's been my client for 3 years. So loyal. Always keeping up on her Halos, you know. She's so sweet. I love her. Her hair looks so good, and I'm just obsessed with it, and I swear it's not because I do it. It's just beautiful hair. But thank you guys so much for watching, and if you want to see more videos like this and bring some clients in or even Caitlin back on, like this video, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye! By one, even two by two, everybody in the club will be rocking when I'm through. Let the bass from the speakers run through your sneakers. Move both your feet and run to the beat. Come run, 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 everybody move, run. Let me see you move.